Anyone home?
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Hey, is there a problem? Ma'am. Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver. St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver. Have you even looked at my requisition form yet? I see you doing runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Yes, sir. Polystyrene, you need polystyrene, right?
Yeah, that's right, polystyrene. If you're having trouble finding it, there's a wrecked truck down on Highway 97, south of Chemung, beneath the water tower. Think you can find it?
Look, I'll find it, the wrecked truck, okay? I'll get you your, polystyrene.
See that you do. Weaver out.
St. John to Whitaker.
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the Colonel is here. I was just telling him how helpful you've been.
Corporal St. John? Yes. Lieutenant Whitaker has been singing your praises.
Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir.
I'm glad. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule, perhaps with your help.
Matt, I told you. Biology, the work that I'm doing, is far more complicated than just building a bomb. Weaver is...
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'm going to have to pull resources from you and give them to him. Is that clear, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Carry on.
Is everything okay?
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good, good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
An ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kinda red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it.
Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these, shacks? Nothing in here. Here we go. Ore testing kit. Yeah. did he say? Red Rock, Dull Luster, Cinnabar. Yeah. Okay, let's test you out. Yep, just pure enough.
Let's see if this pump is working.
All right, let's see how pure this is. Okay, good. Gonna need more cinnabar.
That's it. Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore, and then I gotta get the hell out of here. Cinnabar. Some more. Nice. This'll work. Testing. Yeah, almost enough. Samples is all I need.
Here's some more. Come on, Orr. Let's see how pure you are. All right. Just one more. Gotta find more ore.
Elevator shaft.
Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. Let's test you out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
Huh, I haven't been up here before. Beacon in here.
Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good. I'm almost ready for it. Oh, hold on a second. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never give up, do you?
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the R as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Weaver out.
Thank you. Lieutenant.
Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Oh. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
Alright. Yeah. This is great.
Hey.
Just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
You know what?
Something you need, Zeke?
I guess I'm just distracted.
St. John to Whitaker.
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the Colonel is here. I was just telling him how helpful you've been.
Corporal St. John? Yes. Lieutenant Whitaker has been singing your praises.
Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir.
I'm glad. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule. Perhaps with your help.
Matt, I told you. Biology, the work that I'm doing, is far more complicated than just building a bomb. Weaver is...
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'm going to have to pull resources from you and give them to him. Is that clear, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Carry on.
Is everything okay? Is everything like you?
Sorry, I have to go.
You feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, yes. This is of the utmost urgency. A soldier, an officer, has gone evil.
An officer?
A traitor of the worst kind. He murdered two enlisted men and stole a bike from the motor pool. He's been spotted on the South Rim Drive. The stolen bike has a blue tank. Find him, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll chase him down.
Corporal, bring him back. Alive.
Alive, sir.
We're going to hang him, Corporal. An example for anyone who thinks they are above militia regulations. Who thinks they are above the laws of God.
Yes, sir.
Dismiss, Corporal.
Taylor, how you doing, buddy?
Like I said, man, I've had better days. Hey, I think the bleeding stopped. No, it hasn't. Okay.
Help is on the way. You hang tight. You want me to come back? Wait with you?
No, hell no. I already feel like a little bitch, you know? I'm fine, really.
I'll stop by the infirmary later. See how you're doing.
Hey, I've seen that thing. It's pretty cushy. Way better than being out here, let me tell you.
Yeah, I've seen it too. Don't get...
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Okay. Now I just gotta find Weaver's shit.
Oh, goddamn birds! Get off me!
There's another one. Time to turn.
Bam.
Polystyrene. Oh, here's some. Here's some. Up in flames. Almost enough. Just a few more.
Damn criers.
Okay, one more piece. Up in flames. This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map, have Corey send some men out here to get the rest.
Open the gate.
Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there.
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
Yes! That, my friend, is a napalm Molotov. And that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop. Do you need anything else?
Nah, man. I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to the ass!
Something you need, Deke?
Sorry, just wandering around.
Corporal St. John, report to me at the Diamond Lake Outpost.
Captain, yes, sir.
All right, where? You're mine now.
Colonel, I've spotted him.
Yeah.
of a bitch. No. No.
Okay, what the hell? Going AWOL is one thing, but you didn't have to murder two men to do it.
Let go. Please. Just let me go. I'll tell you where I stashed you. I swear.
Sorry, pal. I told it to the Colonel. Colonel,
fixed.
I've got him.
Fixed.
Alive. Transmitting
me.
Coordinates now.
Corporal, good. I'm sending a patrol now. Report back to me. Garrett out.
Use this.
Anyone home?
Sarah.
Yeah, just put it on the counter, will you?
Okay.
I'm sorry. This is just really frustrating for me sometimes.
I wouldn't know. I just need another requisition form.
No, you know what? I'm not gonna give this one to you.
Why not?
So I'm gonna go with you this time. Let's go.
soldier. See if you can keep up with me.
Yeah, right. When's the last time you went on a run? I mean, you know, out in the shade.
Hey, I've done supply runs like anyone else.
I got asthma.
I gotta admit, it's been a while.
I can't handle this.
Do you even have a bike?
Yeah, but I think I'm gonna ride with you on this run. No chance of us getting separated that way.
Yes, ma'am.
Stop with... Hey, you been inside the Ark yet?
The cave's here. Yeah, I got the grand tour when I arrived. From the Colonel himself.
Come on, even you gotta give the man some credit. For the vision, stockpiling, preparing, saving what we can.
Yeah, well, I'll give him this. This island is a goddamn fortress. Nothing's gonna get in here without a hell of a fight.
Exactly. Here, this is my tent.
Wow, nice place. It's got that woman's touch.
Right. I'm hardly ever here. And most nights, I usually spend it on a cot in the lab.
Look at this. This'll get the job done.
It was a gift from Matt when I first joined up.
Matt?
The Colonel. Oh, Jesus, come on, Deacon. It's just a gun.
Come on. Let's go this way. I want to show you something.
Following you.
When I got here, the militia had cut down almost every tree on the island. I asked Matt, the Colonel, to save the last one.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you, do that?
Do you remember the weekend we rode up here? To Crater Lake, I mean, after we got married.
Yeah, I remember.
I remember thinking, God, when Mount Mazama blew up, I mean, how long did it take? The lava to cool and the soil to form, all these trees to grow. When all this is over, when we leave this fucking island, I want there to be at least one tree left.
Listen, these guys don't give a shit about any of that. I've been through their dead zone.
Look, the Colonel's focused on winning the war. The sooner I do my part, the sooner he'll stop burning everything to the ground.
Supplies were getting low last time I was up at the storage room. I'm really hungry.
What's wrong?
No, nothing. It's just... Never mind.
Hold on,
Hold on tight. I remember.
There's a community college east of here, off the highway. You know the one?
Yeah.
Start with this.
Let's take the South Bridge. It'll be faster.
I'm with you.